when we're dead. I don't know what any of those numbers mean, but one more game. One more game. Overlord or Warhawk? Warhawk. Been to that 3 times so far. Or will be. I don't even know. Change the patches and backgrounds you've earned in character customization. Well, I haven't been able to customize my character very much, so I'll let you know. But, yeah, after this I will definitely get more in touch with the UI. Learn my way around, as it were. After I stop recording, of course. And then I'll probably be free enough, I'll edit it all up, slice it all up, do all the things. So, yep. Continue on with this class, because that's been good so far. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're off. Look, it's this building that everyone likes to camp in. So what are you doing camping in there? Well, I'm anti-camping, that's what. Interesting. So many words, man. Throwing a flash grenade, frag out. Not very helpful to me, in all honesty. Kill feed is also a little hard to read. It's all the way up there. Used to it being kind of in the lower right, or lower left, I should say. I have no kills and no deaths. Let's try to keep one of them that way. Hey, look, no deaths. Yeah, you're dead. Look, it's this building. Uh-oh, Reyna's got a dog. That's the guy, whoop! That's the guy I killed 3 times last match when I first started. Or the match before, I forget what match that was. No, that was last match. It's a spawning pit of doom and hell. Yes? Why, thank you for that death. I couldn't do anything about it because I was lagging out and I'm not receiving server data. Am I back? Am I back? No, not really. I'll just crawl over here into the bushes. I think it's a combination of down and up. That's how it's acting, if it's acting anything like Black Ops 2 acts. Now see, that took like 9 bullets. 5 hit markers and 9 bullets to kill. That should not be the case. This is supposed to be a game where people die faster, not slower. You know, that took 9 bullets at 5 hit markers. I'm screwed. Yeah, how did I know? I just heard my doom approaching. Oh well. What? God bless America. Hey, look, we're winning. Up by 10. That is nice for a change. Let's pick up his gun. Oh, interesting. Camper in the other window. That's all right. There's always a camper in the other window. Let's see, the people's heads are so small. What now? Obviously, I need to get into the habit of panic knifing. Just because everyone else seems to be able to panic knife perfectly. Ha 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 ha! I killed the doggy. Hey, look, we're winning. We're up by 9. Still don't know how to lean. Nice. Nice. Apple. Let's see here, what kind of guns do we got? None different or something, I don't know. Closing in. Yeah, I don't know how you missed him. I don't know. Oh, what? What? He wasn't there, and then he was there. Oh, I must be lagging again. Only explanation. Yeah, how is that dog not dead, and how come that guy is? What? See, panic knifing. I obviously need to get into the habit of panic knifing. Hey, look, we win! Yay! See if I can get the last kill. And I did! I got the last kill! First ever kill cam. Nice. It's been my last game for the section 2. Yeah, he's throwing a C4. That's funny. Noobtuber. And with that, I go 14-8. And win another game. Well, everybody, thanks for watching. This has been another exciting episode of Call of Duty Ghosts Road to Commander, featuring myself, Gridlock. You can add me on the Wii U, as I do play on the Wii U, not on any of the other consoles, or the PC, although I probably should play it on PC. Yes, Wii U. Thank you, and good night.